It's official. Hilary Heron from Panama has stamped her name in the rulebook of the discipline with a new skill. The Heron on floor consists of a double salto backward tucked with 1.5 twists. It was successfully submitted at the 2024 Cairo World Cup and received an F rating from the technical committee. This is Hilary's first eponymous skill in the code of points.